So hey guys, today is the first day of Spring Fest. So as you can see behind me, there are a lot of people practicing for the events. So it's going to be lit. Right now, we are going to see Ritvik Sahore and Rashmi. So they're going to, they're from Screen Panti, and they're going to they have this new show called Awkward Conversation with Girlfriends. So they're going to screen the third episode. So we're just going to go and check it out. So right now we are entering the Kalidas Auditorium. Let's see how this goes.
And the lights there. So without wasting time, we're going to the lights there. आपके लिए एक प्राइस था जो मैंने अनवील कर दिया. That is the ये जो भी बात की हमारे साथ है, हमारे साथ बैठ के ही देखने वाले हैं. ऐसा बड़ा कम होता है. एक बार तालियां हो जाए एक बार.
Hello. अच्छा खा रही हो?
So hey guys, right now it's like around 7:15 and the Screen Pati show just got over. It was a great event, but as usual, by due to KGB time, it started like 1 hour late. So now it's time for Divine, so let's see what happens there. So right now I'm headed to the Divine concert. So this ground is actually like 2.3 kilometers away from my hall of residence. So it's going to be a long cycle ride there. So let's see how this goes. So Divine's performance was actually quite divine, but there has to be buts, don't there? So I was sandwiched between two people, and like it was like I'm not good for in tight places, so I didn't enjoy it that much. But I guess overall it was a good experience. Maybe just concerts are not for me. So let's see. Day was Borja, the loop guitarist, who flew all the way from Spain just to be here. And I don't know what exactly a loop guitarist is, but do comment down in the section below, and like, share and subscribe, and keep watching for day 2 of Spring Fest. Good night, bye.